never help.
Hey, gang. Hey, soul brother. It's good to see you. Tomorrow ain't the party, but hell, it's gonna be worth it. I'll see to that.
I haven't come for a party, mister.
Get back out now. Pot's chicken and your number's coming up. And it's walk by verse 9 and echo Pot's rock shall be banned.
You crazy son of a bitch. You got your damn party, all right.
Woo! It's an end of the world sock hop, the apocalypse prom, and Marco Yar. You're on the guest list, Mikey. And little Lukey's coming too. He's got the best seat in the house. Split lip with that big old dream. And he's screaming for his mommy, but mommy's gone down dead sideways. She can't help him.
Damn you.
Yeah! Alright! That's the spirit, Mikey! Let's rock and roll!
Great. this should be useful.
I am the Lizard King.
I need to open this.
The end is nigh. The end is sooner than you say.
There must be a way to open this.
You know full well that the Firewalk's all about keeping you cool, about being the Iceman coming through the valley of outrageous fortune. Here comes Slings and Arrows, Mr. Yorick. Let's rock and roll through that valley of death. Yee-hoo! I mean, if you, like, met God, would you know? I mean, would he be a kind man, a righteous man? Would he, like, turn water into wine, make loaves and fishes? The miracle isn't the point, man. Divinity isn't anything to do with being good, with being moral. When he speaks to me, he talks in poetry. He's an artist, you know? Like, he's a warrior priest from beyond the stars. You can't make it on your own, Pilgrim. You should know that. It's the only situation where you need the numbers. Like, what is a one when you could have many? When you could have a five? It's a gestaltic thing, Pilgrim. It does away with the fear and loathing. It means never having to say you're sorry.